Coach Zach is actually out scouting tonight, so I'm going to have to do this. First of all, I'd like to thank everyone for coming out. Second, we'd like to thank the cheerleaders and Palms for all their hard work this year. Here is our team. Kern Christian, Sean Morris, Mario Kudelowski, TJ, John Anagnos, Greg Kaloris, Brad Cabot, Alex Wendell, and Louis Gutierrez. Thanks for coming out.
And the senior homecoming king is Anthony Montanez. And the homecoming queen, Megan Ozan.
Chicago is the Wrigley Building. Chicago is the Union Stockyard. Chicago is one town that won't let you down. It's more.
Thank you. that? Okay, let's all keep our hands where they should be.
We had football games together, and the band would play the national anthem, which is a difficult song to be sure, and sometimes wouldn't play it all that well. And if you knew Jake, and Jake was a really accomplished guy, he was vice president of sports sales at WGN and had been a professional basketball player and was a really superstar athlete in high school. Attended Northwestern University, and he used to get irate when the band would screw up on the national anthem. But I have to say, over the years, our band performance on that song and in general has been fantastic. And we have a antique fire truck that's carrying the class of 2013. Almost coming to the end of our parade. The other thing I should tell you is that on the radio part of this, on the radio part of this broadcast, I do this over the telephone, and for about the last 5 minutes, I've had somebody trying to call me, trying to get through. So. Just a little distraction there.
Education is the most important element in the future of our society. And I am pleased that I have had the opportunity from Ridgeway to prepare myself as a seeker of knowledge to provide a bit of leadership in the development of our futures. Thanks.
Board President Dranzeric cut the balloons as a symbol of the dedication to all the former, current, and future athletes of Ridgewood High School.